You ever wondered how to get your image onto an iron-on patch? It's very easy with Epson desktop dye sublimation technology, like the F170 with transfer paper. Simply print your design, cut it down to size, tape it onto the patch using heat transfer tape, run it through a heat press, and you're done.